they're doing in all the facial hair and everything, aren't they?
Yeah, I've seen that. That's going to be decent. Wonder what happens with women then. Pubes starting to get outside the thongs and shit like that. Gotta add something, haven't they?
Yeah. I don't know, unless the hair grows, changes colour or...
Yeah. I know, yeah, find yourself a little big razor and have a shave. Right, we're at one of the concrete bridges, Josh. I think.
Oh, you might have just ran past me. I'm at an apple tree.
Yeah, come down here, mate. It's down here.
This is Simon's favourite bridge in the whole wide world, this one.
Do you know, he's jumped out on me on this fucking bridge.
He was running, every time I've been in the game with him, he's run over this bridge and died. He just fell through it.
Fucking hell.
Every time. What
is that you on the tracks, Josh?
Yep. Orange boonie.
I don't know, mate, I can make someone out.
Yeah, it's orange boonie.
Just stood there in the middle of the opening, SVD territory.
Alright, guys, first time we've ever met.
Look at fucking backpack on him as well, man. Here, I've brought you the present, seeing as though you're a noob.
You sat down.
No, me, hello. This is me on the tracks here, mate. There you go, mate. That'll comfort you on those long zombie-infested nights, my friend.
Has it got an hole in the arm?
Fucking right it has, mate. Might be a bit sticky, so you might want to wash it off in that river down there, son.
See, if you had a piece of paper, I could put a note in it. I've got a pen.
Yeah, there is. There's a note in it, mate. There's a note in it. Just leave it on the tracks there. Leave it on the tracks with a note in. We're watching you. Hey.
Look at you both, paranoid swats.
Hey, I'm just a weary traveller. Right? I know I've got a gun in my hand, but I'm just being careful. Yeah, I won't harm you, brother.
It's quality when it works out like that, though, you know. It's very rare, man. Very rare. I kind of get away with it quite often, though, me, to be honest with you. Right, what's a plan,
lads? You sound like everyone's drug dealer.
You hold control or double tap control, you'll walk.
Where's that zombie you were watching?
Oh, it's down in the town.
Yeah, let me try and shoot it. Keep watching it, I can see it.
What, the one near the bar?
Yeah, ready?
Go on, lad. You got it? No, I didn't. Which one did you go for? Oh, this one here, going to the wall.
Alright, I'll try that one.
I wanna go. Nope.
I'm gonna show you how it's done, boys.
Go on then. One near the wall.
This one here, yeah?
Yeah.
He's looking at going right close.
I know, yeah.
No, I'm just fucking, to his head. You can't range this MP5, can you?
Nope.
Oh, fuck. Might have to duck down for this one, boys. Come on. Fuck. Come on.
Nope.
Oh,
way too low.
Hey, at least it was on target, lads, isn't it?
Oh,
not bad. I didn't cater for the bullet drop, man.
Oh, right, okay, so I must be able to get it. I'm aiming wrong, ready?
Yeah, if you fire it above its head, the bullet's got to drop, mate. You've got to try and, fathom the trajectory.
Alright, I'm gonna lie down. I'm gonna crouch.
No, got an APS.
Summit. It takes 545 rounds.
Oh, I got rid of it, man. That was a CR. Bastard.
Are we ready? We're watching it.
He hit it!
Hell, mate! Quality!
I saw a blood splatter!
Vitsity dance! Got to sort that get up out though, mate. Straight up, man.
No,
it's,
I've not seen anything.
Yeah, mate. Bang that on yourself. Gangster shit, that, brother.
How come you can't pick a skull?
Right, you lead the way, Clarky.
Right, airfield, yeah?
Yeah.
Might as well kick some ass, man. There's no point in wasting what we've done up to now.
Kick some... I have an axe.
That'll do.
Anyone just seen the lightning?
Yeah.
I've seen it before, though.
Half that.
I know, because it's a fucking sunny day with clear skies.
Half around
it.
You see the see the chemtrails up there, Josh?
Oh, here we go. Hey, it's funny, you know what you told me about that?
Yeah.
I was talking about you being that mysterious and your theories. And my mate said, "Oh, my mate's like that." Has he been on about fucking? You were there, weren't you, when the Scouse lad was in? So
yeah.
He went, "Oh, my mate's fucking. Has he not told you about the fucking airplane lines yet?" So and he fucking has.
What the fuck? There's an SKS here, on the floor.
Really?
Yeah.
Isn't
it? It's clear in
here.
Where you at,
right,
Josh?
And I'm just in a tree.
Two zombies on me. I've got bandages. Don't shoot. Ah!
Who shot then? It weren't me.
Yeah, there's a zombie next to me.
Who shot then?
There, it might be me.
No, I think the guy's come out. Oh, fuck, I'm being shot.
Where?
Oh, he's here where we were.
You're being shot?
There's a zombie chasing him.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, fuck me.
My fucking ammo gone. Time to resort to the old fucking boomstick.
That's why I said don't shoot, because I know you've got no ammo.
Oh,
hasta la vista, my motherfuckers. I was saving Josh's ass then. Saved his life, mate. I'm going to have to slow-mo that bit. Yeah, mate. Seeing as though we're probably all gonna die anyway. Give us them 9 millis. Oh, very nice, right? Wait there a minute. I want this. Right, pick that ammo up off the floor, mate.
Which one, the clip?
No, just the ammo. Get that.
Yeah, it's my 9mm round, huh?
I know it is. I'm giving it you back with that gun loaded.
Ah, right. Don't let me take it.
Tab it. There you go. Sorted, Josh.
Yep.
Right, let's go.
The fucking Three Stooges. Well, Josh, this is the bit where we all say goodbye, mate.
Bye. Is it fucking rolling up here?
I'm seeing no one. There's zombies all in the middle. Central, they're not moving.
Why?
They're not moving, lads.
Moving on the runway. Runway. See the runway?
Runway. Yeah, see movement on the runway. Right, they're on that left-hand side, if anywhere.
Yeah.
Rinse through tents and we'll head up that way. Probably come in or out heading to Vibor.
I'm going to record this.
Whoa, Josh, mate. Josh.
Yeah?
You there's kind of a big orange thing lay on floor, mate. You are not camouflaged. I looked round and thought one of them giant sea crabs had walked inland.
Oh, fuck you now.
I'm keeping peeled here, mate, trust me.
One zombie on me.
Fucking hell, man. If you need me to, bring it to me, I've got a shot here. But get out of the fucking blast radius.
Mark, you watch your back?
Yeah, I'm alright, man. I can hear a little bastard whispering down my neck.
Hello. It was very unnerving when I got you.
What, his shutter? Oh, in with his fucking MP.
Yeah.
Well, I've
got to
have it out, aren't I? Because
it's
fucking help anymore.
Don't need it raised.
Why?
Oh, is he fucking... He's not a razor, is he? Jesus.
Yeah.
I used to do that.
No, yeah, he keeps putting that gun up my back.
It's making my butthole pucker like a very tight snare drum.
I'm gonna have to pot some shots off, lads. No question about it.
Right. Are you going down the hangers?
Ooh!
Fucking hell!
Whoa!
Jesus!
That's my boomstick. Right, and they fucking work in this patch, boys. They work, mate.
Right, I'm gonna get in this little guard building here. Fucking patch myself up. Some colours low already.
Alright, run in, run in.
I just saw
what
a fucking orange.
What the fuck is he doing out there?
I just saw an orange bag stuck there.
That's stupid. I got out of the way in case anyone was in the fucking guard post.
Just one. He hides in the tree face first and just his backpack's fucking hanging out of back.
Yeah, because I knew you could see it. Flare.
If it's still here, you know the industrial bit down there?
Yeah, yeah. There's
guess
a long barrel.
Oh, guess what
shit,
I just found!
Man. Look at that!
Yeah.
Oh my
watch what
God.
You're doing, Josh. Trust me, mate.
Yeah, zigzag round here now, especially with this being here.
I'll get in that shed there and keep watch.
No, I'm part of the action today, lads.
Watch me go and get a slug through me head.
Watch that zombie, if you can distract it up. Distracted. Blow its face off! I've got dibs on any weapons, you feel got weapons.
That is fucking beautiful, that shotty noise, man, I love it. Fork of lightning then as well. Hello, pal. Sit down, motherfucker. Got another one coming in, boys, hurry up.
Oh, I just got where they've gone!
What the fuck? Fucking shoes on, put the gun back in the hand.
AC4
moving. Oh, why have I dropped my gun?
Yes! I just found ammo!
Well, is that a backpack in there, mate?
No. Right, I need to go and get that fucking...
Yeah, let's head to these barracks here.
I need to go and get that SKS.
Oh, fuck. Right, I'm going to check these barracks.
Backpack.
It's a fucking hell.
Other side of it,
the chopper. Yeah. And the wheel. Alright. Fuck me, I took it to our water, Chris. Hit these fucking barracks here in a minute, lads, let me bang this on.
Alright.
Alright, check this place, guys. I've not got the gun out.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's clear. The people getting angry. The zombie at the door. The door's... gap in the door was...
Alright, I'll blast him if he's here. Yeah, we're ready.
Yeah.
Let's roll. This way. Keep your eye on the wall to down there,
yeah.
To your right.
Yeah. Oh, from. Hey, leave him, leave him.
It's on us, it's on us.
Yeah, yeah, it's alright. Do you remember where that fucking...
So they're going up there. Well, I'm not sure what... What's his name?
Oh!
No, no, no.
There's fucking loads of them! Whoa! How many zombies aren't there?
Oh, you're bleeding. Two.
Shit, you're bleeding, man. Shit, man, that was terrible. Whoa, you just nearly shot me, for fuck's sake. That whizzed past my head, mate.
Sorry, mate. Whoa, Jesus.
Go on, lad.
You got two.
Quality.
You got two on you.
Fucking hell, man. Dangerous, these zombies now.
Oh, yeah, but this org is fucking amazing.
What?
Get inside somewhere, mate, because you're bleeding.
Yeah. Get in this first little building here. Straight.
Put your gun down, you daft cunt.
I enjoy it. It makes me feel safe. Not walking to a fence.
Come on. There you go, mate. I thought you had one, mate. I've dropped you one on floor there, bandage under your feet.
Not there. Oh yeah, it is. That's still on it.
Right, click it.
Huge.
Oh,
there you go. Surviving, man.
Right, look,
dawn
let
of
me,
the dead tackle this boy.
Let me eat some apple. Does anyone need apples?
No.
Yeah, I do. Mind you, I've got one.
That's right, I've got one.
You've got some, mate.
Mate,
he's got a bag full of him.
I know, that's all that's in that fucking bag, innit?
I can see him bulging.
Dickheads. Now look, mate, they're coming handy, aren't they, for one?
They have, mate. Hey, seriously, though, that's the funny thing about it, man. You don't realise each other's individual skills till you put them all together.
Yeah, if you play on your own, it's shit, and then
yeah,
when you're in a group,
yeah,
it works great.
What's my name? Josh the Picker.
Oh, dear.
I was trying to think of something, man. I can't.
It's ironic, isn't it? I would drink Magnus every night. I'm addicted to
Magnus. I know, man. You'll see him stood there, pilled up out of his trees in the middle of airfield, stood in a little wooden bucket pressing grapes with his bare feet. Like Bez out of Mondays, man.
Right, let's stay here a minute. I need a piss.
Right, don't stand there then.
Right, yeah, don't stand in the window, Josh.
Yeah, go in the corner there. Go in the corner out the way. I've got the door coming, you see.
I'm in bog. Back in
you
a minute.
You might as well go into the bog then if you're having a piss, mate.
Yeah, but close the door.
Don't piss on the floor, man. We might have to kip in here.
Not spectators,
give you some privacy.
Mustard's awesome. Fret
mustard's
D-John's.
Beautiful.
D-John,
you need mustard ketchup,
burn.
A double cheeseburger with raw onion, mate.
Yes, you heaven. Fucking do. Clark is on it. But is it organic or is it pumped full of government shit?
It's probably genetically modified, mate, to be quite honest with you.
I had some fucking SKS around. Where the fuck are they gone?
Have you lost them?
Yeah.
It's inevitable, we're all dead anyway.
We're
at the back of the first anger, mate.
Get the chicken.
Fucking hell.
Chicken tonight,
I heard that over here.
Do you think you hit it? No chicken left. Four bearings.
I'm hoping we can have some tea.
Yeah,
zombie right there.
I just found it.
Okay, is it?
Just round there. It's arguing, is it?
Alright, fella.
How's it going, mate?
I'm in the front hangers now.
Do not stand in the spread of this gun, Josh.
No, I'm videoing it for you.
Whoa!
Oh, you missed!
I didn't fucking miss! Whoa, man! Oh my god! You are fucking dangerous with that, mate! Fuck off, why have you got it up?
Where'd you back then?
You was fucking aiming at me back.
You have a load running off.
Oh my god, Josh, you don't realise how close that was to my fucking head, mate.
Right, are you bleeding?
No, but it's very close.
Are you dead? No, mate. Stop your whinging.
Run this way. Run this way.
Where are you? Fucking hell, I don't know where you are.
I'm here behind you.
Well, where? Oh, okay.
I'm running down the runway now.
Careful with that.
Fucking hell.
Alright guys, first time we've ever met.
Need to be far back, man. Run to the left now. Fuck off. There's no spread. That'll comfort you on those long zombie infested nights, my friend.
Oh, I've got blood. Shit.
One down. Whoa, Josh, mate. Josh.
Yeah.
You, this kind of a big orange thing lay on the floor, mate. You have not camouflaged. It's alright, I've got him. Bleeding again.
Yeah.
Shit. Get over here.
Hang on, I've got more bandages.
Yeah, don't do it there. Do it in here.
Yeah, shit. I've tapped out.
Fucking hell. Where you at, Ant?
I am in the industrial.
No way you can use bandages more than once, that's sick. Right. Bad,
watch your back. Yeah, I'm alright, I can hear the little bastard whispering down my neck. Fucking hell, I can see you. Proper camo there, mate.
Don't knock it.
You're still alive, mate. You're still alive.
He hit it!
Hell me! Quality!
That's our blood.
Bits of the dance.
Glitchy as fuck now, innit?
I'm just glad I can do like a little zombie fucking montage with the new zombie mechanics, man. Make a proper little fucking zombie flick out.
I'm gonna
hit
this one.
SWAT team. Whoa, shot! Run, Josh, run! Run, you fucking idiot! Not that way! Oh my god, he's dead! Shit, man, where have you gone, Josh?
Oh. Who's shooting?
Fucking hell. Who's Guys, shooting? A fucking sniper bullet went past my head and I've just heard a fucking pistol shot. Unsuppressed.
Right,
back of fire station at ATC. Be very, very careful, mate.
I'm at the back of fire station.
Oh, you are? Get in this first barrack. I'm in the first barrack, mate.
Right.
Opening door now.
Right. I'm in my second barrack.
Yep. This is me.
Hello.
I'm under a
corner. Right, that could have been... I'd say it was that wall over there, man. It definitely came from that side.
Let me get up on that roof and have a look.
A roof is probably not the best idea.
It's probably not, mate, when there's a fucking SVD.
He's not
going to
be looking at the roof, is it?
It's firing slugs out longer than the length of your head.
Right, I'm running. I'm off.
I said we bust ATC, man. Just fucking strafe it over there, rapid mount burst in there. There's Josh, stay there, mate, stay there, we're gonna come out. You follow us straight into ATC, yeah?
Okay, I've got my crew.
Right, let's go. Let's have these motherfuckers, man. He's here!
Zombie!
I'm here! I'm down!
Friendly, man!
Have these motherfuckers, man. I'm hit. I'm down.
She'll there.